young people happy on the show right now because we have with us a young lady who sells records, not like hotcakes, like records. Believe me, she has a record right now in the top 10, I'm sure. She always does when you look at the list of top-selling records. And here is her new album, The Golden Hits of Miss Leslie Gore. Welcome her, please.
Tony Fields?
I certainly do.
Oh, I love you.
How are you?
Just marvelous.
Didn't you make some kind of a promise to Tony Fields the last time you saw her, Leslie?
I did, as a matter of fact, but I didn't think I was going to say it from here. Okay. the first time I met you, Tony, was
at the Steel Pier.
I think last summer. And you walked into the dressing room. I was just closing there that night, and you were opening there the next day. I don't know if you remember this.
Yeah.
And you met my mom. Met my dad, and you said to my dad, "What do you do, Mr. Gore?" And my dad says, "I'm a manufacturer, Peter Pan bathing suits." And you said to my dad, "You said, oh, can you get me a bathing suit?" And
right. My
dad said, "Well, of course I can. Now, what size do you wear?" And you said, "Size 12. You sew together two size 12s, and I wear it. That's what I wear." And my dad and I were both a little remiss because we never sent you a bathing suit. But I have one here today, which he designed for you specially.
Oh.
Can we open it now?
Oh, my.
Certainly.
Yes.
Oh, I love presents.
It's,
Oh, I just love
his new design, and we call it the Tody Fields Bikini.
Tody Fields
Bikini. Oh, it's a special.
Oh, I can't. Oh, it's my favorite color.
I thought you'd love it.
Oh, isn't that adorable?
Yes, it's wonderful. Can I show the bottom?
If you don't like this one, we can get another one.
All my life, and look, it has a garter.
Well,
is that a garter?
What's no? That's not a garter, is it?
I hope not. It'll have to be an ankle bracelet. Isn't that cute? Oh, I just love it. Oh, I'd probably be able to pose for Playboy now.
Probably.
They've been wanting to me.
Have they been calling you?
Bugging me week in and week out to do cheesecake, but I don't think so. It's not my image.
What month would you be if you did?
January, February, March, and April. Oh, that's precious, Leslie. I love it.